Yeah, it's the state ABA. Not looking too nice. I haven't been posting a lot because I have not been having fun on this game recently. It's... I don't even know what to think right now. What they did to this game was... They really done fuck up with this update, bro. They're removing combo centers on most characters, which is fine. I agree with that. It makes the game more... It actually makes it more spam-based, I don't know. It's pros and cons, doesn't really matter to me. The issue I see is that they do it to most characters, but then they leave characters untouched. Like Gohan, they gutted the fuck out of him. Then you still have characters like Alifla in the game. Like that? Like, come on, bro. Come on, bro. If you didn't have gut kick up, it's not extending off that. So look, this kid should have been able to get way more damage off that, but he only got 2.5 bars. But then you have some characters that would be able to one shot off that like twice. So yeah. What other characters can one shot off shit like that? Yikes. Goku's really good right now. Bluku, really good. That was a bad choice. I don't think I can, yeah. Rock got kick. Yeah, this kid like sees rock from my house. For some odd reason. Never do that, please. If I play you and use a rock on my house, I'm just gonna... I've also been losing to shitters too. A lot of Choso players have been getting on my nerves a lot. They run all game. They're like fucking scrubs and then like to talk shit when they win. So that's fun. That was cold. Oh, this mode, I shouldn't have popped. This mode is so ass. Oh, fuck. Trying to get mowed so bad. You might get it here, actually. Or not. And he's dead. Oh, this guy tried fucking cheesing me. Oh, weirdo. Oh, hell no. Gregory. Gregory. I fucked up. Oh, that's so unlucky. I feel bad. Use uppercut. I fucked up. I used the wrong move. Why does he keep using raw? I don't know. I'm not even asking. Jump. Some kid did that to me earlier, and I want to learn how to do it now. And it was true. Wow, that hit. Fuck up. Gregory! Bitch. Bitch. Ow. I don't know how this mode works. I don't know what Black Bud does. I should be fucking around with this mode, should I? Oh, that's unfortunate. Bump. Oh, Gregory. No moves. Oh. I want to use three. He has nothing. I lied. He's gonna come around me. I don't know if this mode's good or not, but I'm just playing really bad with it. I think I might just play really bad with it. That move is so... no startup whatsoever. It's kind of crazy. What? And what? Bow, bow, bow. Oh, that's unfortunate. What? That debuff needs to be studied on Gerb, bro. Oh, this kid's role playing too. This kid's he's fucking role playing being Gohan. Beam buff needs to be studied. I think I'm gonna lose because of beam buff. Bitch. I don't know why he's going for M1s in mode. Play like a real Gohan and play like a little bitch. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, that beam does damage. Oh, that beam does damage. He's out of mode now, though. Last match, probably. I'll try Blue Ku. The way I know he's really good. He is pretty really good. But I feel like the way I play. Like my playstyle doesn't really fit. Scarecrow. Oopsies. Bitch. And because of that, I don't think I play him right. I think I move stack too early there as well. When in doubt, down tilt and hope they don't block the second. Ooh. And now the issue is, if I do that combo again, I'm just dead. Maybe dead here anyways. Ooh, leg.
to preserve your face. On the pill, so these bitches keep going insane. He killed if you thinking you be with the gang.
I'm dead. I wanted to get a MUI. I'll try to get an MUI. So I'll try to throw some health. Yeah, this character is so good if your opponent isn't playing like a bum. And honestly, playing like a bum against this character is really justified. I will allow myself to get hit. Keep going. I don't know, two more. Actually, if I use this, it should be enough. Yeah. Nice. Hey, ugly ass Shinji, he's so fucking ugly, bro. Oh my god. So, how do I style on him? Oh, he's styling on me. Oh my god. Wait, am I dead? Oh my god. I lose? It's over. No, never mind. Oh, this isn't combo stuff. Oh my. Wait, that's actually pathetic. Wait, I just lost. Wait. Wait, did I just lose? I hope he uses it on this life. Oh my, wait, I just lost. Wait. No, never mind. If I don't fuck it up here. GG. Yeah, that was pretty better. Oh man. Yeah, that's enough ABA. Enough ABA for a while. Oh god. Ah, you have to re. Sure. Get the rematch. Do I play Kalifa? And trust that he doesn't play like a bum. Realistically, there's only a few characters to choose from right now. This character they just decided to nerf. Go with Poochie. I see a Poochie nerf coming next update. Cauliflower nerf. And probably one of those guys. I don't even know. They will only have like one combo set. Excel. Odds. First move he uses is a straight. Yep. I'm done. I told you he's gonna do it. He does it. Come on, bro. It's just too easy. These rank 4 kids are like. So again, don't know what the fuck happened there. Can we use the other one, please? Oh, wow. Yeah, something. They should just remove Hyper Armor from the game entirely. That would be sick. So I'm gonna try. He missed. Wow. Wow. This game really has me confused. Wow. I don't know. This guy got dogged, then asked for a rematch. I don't know what. If people do this, I don't know what to think. A dog in the game said, yeah, it's rematch. Yeah. It'll be close, dude. And then use the other one. Wait, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. Why can't this game, bro? Really like saving this guy. I should be able to pop Made in Heaven here. Get a little bit more points. won't kill him, so he'll respawn here and get 100 more points. Dial on his ass. And now we wait, basically, yeah. Oh, that's it. Oh, yeah, there you go, buddy. Oh, buddy. Not looking good, buddy. Yeah, that's it for today's, like, this may be a few weeks, 2 weeks video. Probably upload it ASAP, but yeah, this game's in an interesting state right now. 67 damage. Yeah. That's the state of the game. Yeah.